Hey guys, SwampFox here. Let's go check out this quest right here. Ancient technology.
Queen Azshara!
Given the experience you've had with the naga and the power they wield, you wonder if using their own power against them might not garner your powerful advantage. Perhaps Instructor Ulaka back at Mesimir could help you repair this. Maybe.
All things have their uses. We have reached an accord. Peruse what the currents have brought me.
I believe we can use this to make our own armor stronger. By redirecting its power, we can take the strength of our crafts to a new level. But we're getting ahead of ourselves. The first thing we do is need to repair the device. It requires some powerful materials to fix it, and those usually carried by the stronger creatures of this region. Require 15 abyssal shards from...
May you find what you need. Speak to me if you require more. May you find what you need.
Have you come to examine my wares? The tides will provide. The waters have much to offer. Say what you will need.
What do you seek?
Inflatable mount shoes. Well, hello.
We have reached an accord. Waste not what the water provides.
Browse at your leisure.
Not buying that.
Have you come to examine my wares? See what can be of use. Leave nothing behind.
Say, let's go do what will be mine.
Hmm.
since it looks like I've only got two more quests to do on this map, at least for the time being.
Azshara believes she has us cornered, but that is when prey is at its most dangerous. Quarry slain.
I didn't have my shield. That explains why I'm dying so quick. Kings really does do.
come bearing news.
Let's head over to that other quest. Last quest on the map. Besides the abyssal shards, and I'm not about to do that. At least not recording.
I yearn for the hunt. Never